Aston Villa Spurs this weekend is our live commentary game. And after the whole situation with Harry Redknapp, obviously it turns out he's not England manager. And Tottenham's sort of bad luck streak seemed to have started when all the rumours about him started as well. Do you think that's a coincidence?
I don't, to be honest. I just think it's one of those things that can derail a little bit. I think it's too much of a coincidence that it happened when it did happen. You know, the England stuff and what was happening, that we found out what's happened. It's all been a waste of time, really. But I think to a certain extent, it must have had a certain effect on the club and the players. And I think that the form at the time, I think it showed that.